In a recent effort trying to combine the high-fidelity simulation capabilities that's offered by our Ansys solvers with the speed-up offered by machine learning models, we created a demonstration case of SimAI using the crystal plasticity simulations. Even with high-performance computing resources, crystal plasticity simulations can be time-consuming due to its nonlinearity in the material response. Therefore, to effectively predict the stress-strain curves from a given microstructure, we train a SimAI model using a crystal plasticity dataset with randomly generated microstructures. The SimAI model was trained to approximate the full stress field distribution as a function of the applied axial strain level, and the mean stress strain curve can be extracted from the predicted stress field. The SimAI model was trained on 80 different microstructures, and once trained, the SimAI model can accurately capture the stress hotspots in grains with the preferred orientation on an unseen microstructure. This entire project can be automated with PySimAI, which is a Python library to interact with SimAI platform on the cloud. That's helped with automating the training data upload, partitioning the training and testing dataset, and can help with automating the submission of many predictions. The latter part is especially useful in our case, since the generation of a stress strain curve typically requires generating the stress field prediction at multiple different strain levels. While we only supply 10 randomly selected strain level for each microstructure to be in the training set, we asked the SimAI model to generate predictions at 40 different strain steps in the same range of strain to showcase the interpolation capability of our SimAI model. The predicted stress strain curve show close agreement with the simulation on unseen microstructure, even at unseen strain levels, and the prediction at 40 different strain levels can be done in a matter of minutes.